Hello, my dear kids. I hope you all are fine. Our today's math topic is concept of thick and thin. So, in this practice sheet, we will take the thin object and cross the thicker one. As you can see in the first example, here is a bottle, guard and a lady finger. We will compare them and we will find that bottle guard is thicker than lady finger. So we will cross the thick object like this and we will take the thin object like this. I hope first example is clear to you. Now we will move towards our second example. You can see here are two objects. Now you can see a log and a branch. Now we will compare them. Log is thicker than branch. So here we will take the thin object like this and we will cross the thick object like this. I hope kids, both these examples are clear to you. We will soon meet with a new topic. Stay safe, stay healthy, and do practice it at your home.